so soft, so bright, so blooming blue that I had to wait for miles and miles, except a jiggle from the screw. The ship is swept, the day is done, the bugle's gone for smoke and gray, and black again the setting sun. The Lascar sings hum, deckty high, for to admire and for to see, for to be old this world so wide. It never done no good to me, but I can't drop it if I had tried. I see the sergeants pitching quoits, I hear the women laugh and talk, I spy upon them quarter deck, the orficers and lydies walk. I think about the things that was, and leans and looks across the sea, till spite of all the crowded ship, there's no one left alive but me. The things that was, which I have seen in barrack camp and action too, I tells them over by myself, and sometimes wonders if they're true, for they was odd, most awful odd, but all the same now they are all there. Must be heaps of plenty such, and if I wait I'll see some more. For to admire and for to see, for to be old this world so wide, it never done no good to me, but I can't drop it if I had tried. Oh, I have come upon the books of frequent broker barrack-room, and stood beside and watched myself behaving like a bloomin' fool. I paid my price for finding out, nor never grudged the price I paid, but sat in clink without my boots, admiring how the world was made. Behold a crowd upon the beam, and up above the sea appears all hidden like a barrack stove that no one's lit for years and years. I passed by that when I began, and I go home the road I came, and time expired soldier man with 6 years service to his name. For to admire and for to see, for to be old this world so wide, it never done no good to me, but I can't drop it if I try. My girl she said, oh stay with me, my mother held me to her breast, they've never ridden none, and so they must have gone with all the rest, with all the rest which I have seen and found and known and met along. I cannot say the things I feel, and so I sing my